What's up everybody, I am LXGEND with iZotope, and in today's video, I'm giving you my 6 quick steps to start recording vocals using the free Spire app. I'm gonna go over some of the basic settings on how to get your track set up, how to start recording, and how to share your music that may even sound something like this.
I got my hand on the million, upper high class civilian, still underground like reptilian, but I go wild like gorillian, man I try to tell you what's...
Let's dive in. Step 1 is to start a new project from the project list. You can do this by either clicking the plus button at the bottom of the screen, clicking import on the side of the screen and import your music from My Files or My Music, or you can use one of 5 free beats offered by Spire Pro Beats. In this case, I wanna use one of the free Spire Pro Beats to get inspiration for my next verse. So I'm gonna tap the settings button in the top left corner. I'm gonna tap on Spire Pro Beats, and it'll take me to this page where I can play back each and every beat that I wanna potentially preview to use in my track. Once you've scrolled to the track that you wanna use, you just tap Open Beat. It'll open up the Spire Cloud project, and you just tap on Record in Spire, and it'll open it in the app. So now that our beat is imported, step 2 is to use Soundcheck to set our levels automatically. You can do this by tapping on the play button and then tapping Soundcheck and singing or rapping lines from your song. But make sure when you do this, you're using wired headphones and not something like a Bluetooth headset, because if you do that, there's going to be a lot of latency when you record. So let's go ahead and do Soundcheck.
Yeah. I got my hand on the million, upper high class civilian, I'm just sound checking now to Dillian. Everybody wanna know what my name is. Hey, hey.
So we have vocals, and now that we have our vocals sound checked, we can actually start to record. So, step 3, let's record some vocals. You'll see that on the record tab, I've already written some lyrics here for my rap, and I can read these off while I'm recording so that I don't miss any of the lyrics, which is a really dope feature. So we'll go ahead and make sure that our playhead is in the right position for me to start recording, and then I'll go ahead and tap record.
I got my hand on the million, upper high class civilian, still underground like reptilian, but I go wild like gorillian, man I try to tell you, what's a zoo out here, what I say I'ma do, we make moves out here,
A nice little rap, little saucy for you, you know what I'm saying? Once you record your first vocal, Spire's gonna automatically import the next track underneath it. So I'm gonna use this to my advantage and record 2 stacked vocals for my chorus.
Tell you what's a zoo out here. What I say, I'ma do, we make moves out here.
Let's go. It be like every single day, try to keep me in a cage. Let's go. Throw in stacks, celebrate, it's a bank holiday.
A little bit of singing in there, you know what I mean? Now, I'll go ahead and throw in some ad-libs too.
What's a zoo out here? What I say, I'ma do, we make moves out here.
Let's go.
Let's go, let's go.
Feel like every single day, try to keep me in a cage. Let's go.
Let's go, let's go.
Throw in stacks, celebrate.
Perfect. So now that we've done that, let's go ahead and go to step number 4, which is to mix the vocals using the visual mixer. Now to do this, we'll go ahead and tap on the mix tab here, and you'll see each one of these mics represents a different vocal that we just recorded. So the higher the icon is on this graph, the louder it's gonna be. The lower it is, the quieter it's gonna be. You can also pan the vocals from left to right by dragging this to the left, and that puts it in the left ear, or all the way to the right, that puts it to the right ear. In this case, I'm gonna have my 2 stacked vocals pan to middle left, middle right. Also included in the free Spire app is the ability to set the vocals to a narrow sound or a wide sound. When I pan my vocals, I usually like to go for a wider sound, so I'll just tap on the microphone here and tap it to go wide on both of these vocals. Now, once you have everything mixed and set properly, you can play it back to see how it sounds.
I got my hand on the million, upper high class civilian, still underground like reptilian, but I go wild like gorillian, man I try to tell you, what's a zoo out here, what I say I'ma do, we make moves out here.
Let's go,
let's go, let's go.
It be like every single day, try to keep me in a cage. Let's go,
let's go.
Throwing stacks, celebrate, it's a bank holiday.
I'm gonna throw in a little woo here at the end.
Throwing stacks, celebrate, it's a bank holiday.
Woo!
Stacks, celebrate, it's a bank holiday.
Woo! Perfect. That was perfect right there. I had to do it. Once you've got your vocals recorded and mixed to your liking, step number five would be to share your music. Now, there are a lot of ways to share in the Spire application, and you can access them all by clicking the share button next to the metronome in the top right of the screen. So let's go ahead and tap that, and you'll see at the bottom here are all of our options to share, from text to email, highest quality, which is like a WAV file. We have social media, Facebook, Twitter, SoundCloud. We can export the individual tracks if we want to. But in this case, I want to use the cloud sharing option, which is Spire Project. This shares it into the cloud, which allows me to link it to somebody that I want to work with, a producer, a singer, a songwriter, and they can go ahead and add whatever they want to my song, and we can export it as a collaboration together. So let's tap Spire Project. Let's click share via link. From here, we can choose to airdrop it. We can send it in a text message, an email. In this case, I want to go ahead and send it in a text message. So I'll tap messages and then I will tap my own number. And from there, I just tap the send button. Voila, it's sent. And then step number six, my bonus step would be to take your recordings to the next level using Spire Pro's free trial. You can access this by tapping the Pro icon in the top right of the screen. And here you can see all of the different features that come with Spire Pro, like noise removal, a virtual pop filter, vocal tuning, Pro mic clarity, Pro beats, and more to come as time goes on. Either way, the Spire application by iZotope is one of the best ways to record high quality, release ready songs using just the phone in your pockets. So whether you're a musician, a singer, or a rapper, give Spire a try today. I don't think you'll regret it. As always, stay legendary. I'm out.